Okay, welcome back to Deponia. Me, Biko, right here. Okay, let's continue the game. Where was I? Okay, load. No. Well, can we continue? Okay, we got espresso now. So, I think we can use it to go. Okay, let's go to go. Let's go there.
I suggest not to move her in this condition.
What kind of condition is she in? I still don't understand. I mean, is she dead?
No. Her body is alive and well. It's her consciousness. It's inactive.
So she's asleep.
Well, it's a bit more complicated than that. I think it's related to this implant. It's broken.
A consciousness implant? Isn't there a switch or something?
A fuse?
Maybe the contacts are corroded. That's what always happens with my intercom.
I already tried everything, but this is Elysian technology. I have no idea how it's being used. I don't even have the appropriate screwdriver.
So, when can I finally take her home?
She needs to wake up first.
Okay, I see. This situation needs to be resolved through a government decision. Let's do it like this. If you manage to wake her up, you can have her.
And what happens if I wake her up?
Lopez!
You're not even supposed to be here.
But I have a plan.
Oh, I've heard about your plans. You never think things through. Everything you do ends in chaos, and most likely with an explosion.
We'll see about that.
I warn you, stay away from the girl.
I won't.
Hey, Goal!
Goal!
Wakey!
Fast asleep.
Very good diagnosis, Doctor.
Oh, well, you know, it's just that I'm an expert in sleep.
Dr. Gizmo?
What now?
Well, thanks for your time.
You're welcome. Not literally.
But Rufus!
You're not untouchable, Low-Tech. Don't you ever forget that. Looky here, Wenzel too. Did somebody drop food? I mean, what's the deal with the crawling around on the floor?
I'm waiting for Gold to wake up so I can take her with me, of course.
Dream on. Although, it is true that ants can carry 10 times their own weight. But why would Goal, an Elysian orbit elf, want to have anything to do with somebody like you?
Duh, Rufus! You've always underestimated me. Rufus! Look at me. I'm a self-made man.
Yeah, whoever made you must have stopped right in the middle.
Oh, yeah? I am rich. I've got a water vein running through my basement. You, on the other hand, don't even have a basement. You ain't got nothing, Rufus.
Hey, that's how you pay people back when they give their best? And what would I want with a basement in Kuvak? I don't belong here, and neither does Goal. And as soon as I wake her up, I will accompany her to Elysium. You'll see.
Okay, what we do now? Hold on. Let's make the doctor go, but how? This cardboard. Hey, how about we burn this cardboard?
I'll bet Fire Officer Gizmo would like that. I'll keep that idea in mind. I'll keep that. The balloons seem to have been. I wonder what it can. Why my face? I'll keep that. Boy, it's attached firmly.
It's flammable, right? No, hand torch. Work.
I'll keep.
What am I supposed to do now? Why I can't burn them up? Can we have another? Can I use this? Come on. Work!
Your parrot doesn't seem to be feeling so well.
Holy cow! He's completely knocked out. How are we supposed to detect dangerous fumes now?
It's always the same. The warning light is the first thing to break.
You can take the bird if you want to. He's useless to me like that.
Okay. Thank you. That's good, Tony.
Wakey, wakey! See how that works? Dozer.
Hold on. How about... Oh! I should make... You know...
What's that supposed to be?
Well, I just want to stick this funnel into her mouth.
Not as long as I am her acting physician.
And I, her acting mayor.
Okay.
Never! My inventory and Tony is not gonna...
Funny smell.
Ah! Fire! The town hall's on fire!
Fire control mode activated. Firefighter Gizmo at your service. Where is the fire?
Over there! The chamber's on fire! Good lord!
Don't worry, your fire will be extinguished in no time.
And why is staying there? Why the roof is staying on there? There. Okay, let's back. Okay, let's give gold this funnel.
Don't even think about it, Rufus. It's mine now.
Keep your hands off the Elysian, Rufus.
But this situation calls for a funnel right there.
What? No! What makes you think that?
Oh, all right. But hey, one day you'll beg for a funnel down your throat, and then I'm expecting an apology.
Finally. I was getting worried I'd have to camp in the cupboard forever. Whoop!
Why?
Where was I? Ah, yes. Medical mode activated. Dr. Gizmo at your service. How's the patient?
I'd say her condition hasn't changed.
Leave the diagnosis to the doctor, will you? Now, just where is... My stethoscope, it's gone! Thieves! Crime in progress! Police mode activated. Ooh. Officer Gizmo at your service. No one leaves the crime scene.
Okay... Where?
But Rufus!
You're not untouchable, Low-Tech. Don't you ever forget that.
That's enough. I think you're done.
Come on, Gizmo. You have more important things to do.
Don't tell me how to do my work. Or are you just trying to divert my attention from your guilt?
What? That's simply...
Aha! Here is the missing clue. The last piece that completes the puzzle. The mystery of the thieving mare has finally been solved.
misbehaving, Mayor? How dare you?
Put up your hands, Lotek.
I have no intention of lifting my hands.
You better do what I say.
I don't want to.
You don't have any choice.
I don't? Well, you're fired.
You can't fire me. You're arrested.
You can't arrest me. You're fired.
But I arrested you first.
So what? You're fired anyway.
You can't fire me. You're arrested.
You can't arrest me. You're fired.
But I arrested you first.
So what? You're fired anyway.
You can't fire me. You're arrested.
You can't arrest me. You're fired.
I don't have anything else to tell
you. I arrested you first.
I don't have anything else to tell you.
You're fired anyway.
You can't fire me. You're arrested.
Hey, Gold.
You can't arrest me. You're fired.
But I arrested you first.
So what? You're fired anyway.
You can't fire me. You're arrested.
You can't arrest me. You're fired.
But I arrested you first.
Okay. Whoa.
How was that?
Me. It was me.
Oh, my tooth.
Rufus?
Man, she gave me uppercut.
Are you all right?
Whoa.
Phew. What happened?
You woke the stranger, the Elysian girl, and then you got knocked out.
Goal? Where is she? How is she?
She's still a bit confused. I think her implant was seriously damaged by the fall. She is conscious now, but she's just talking gibberish.
Can I talk to her?
Of course. She's lying over there. I took her into medical custody. Just don't stress her out too much. First and foremost, she needs rest now.
No problem. Thanks, Doctor. Goal? It's me, your savior.
Toodle, toodle, doodle. Putz?
No, it's Rufus. Yes?
Putz?
You can give me any name you like, babe. Say, did it hurt a lot when you fell from the sky? Oh, come on, that was funny. Because, I mean, you really fell from the sky, you know, like an angel. Just like in the pickup line. you get it? Hello? Anyone home?
Home.
I'll take that as a yes with limitations. Flash dash kazash?
Sammy, mommy, good old granny.
Grumblump?
Puzzle false. Nom 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 nom.
Munch crunch?
It's like a tick tock. Ah! Knock knock.
Heck, this is totally useless. That woman is completely nuts.
Bonkers, wonka, kazonkers.
What did I expect anyway? That she would take me to Elysium?
Elysium. We need to go back to Elysium.
What did you just say?
Horrible things. The Organon betrayed us. Quick. We need to go back.
To Elysium. Yes, yes. You remember what happened?
Is that you, Cletus?
What? No, I'm not. My name is Rufus. I saved you.
Rufus? I don't understand. Where am I?
You had a pretty bad fall. The doctor says that you're hallucinating.
That's confusing, but I need to get to Cletus. Can you take me to him?
Who is Cletus?
My fiancé.
Well, I don't know. Maybe you are safer down here. After all, you...
He'll reward you generously.
Oh, that, generously, you say?
Try to contact Cletus. He will search for me.
Yeah. How generous exactly is generous?
Maybe you can reach him using a radio. He's certainly trying to find me.
Do you really think that's a good idea? I mean, for a fiancé, he didn't really make much of an effort to protect you.
Rufus, please. You're the only one I can trust.
Yeah, that sounds about right. I really am the only one you can trust. The only one.
And you already proved that you're of noble character.
Mm-hmm. The burden of the hero. But let's get back to the expression, generous.
Rufus, please, contact Cletus. I would be so very thankful. So very, very thankful.
I'm sorry, I don't know if I can do that.
Can spam when Tom or Polo...
Well, again.
Butam swajakosu loka shwutapop.
Oh, the burden of the hero. Why do I always have to be so infinitely generous?
Ah. That's new? What is that? Oh, like a goal? Okay. Probably go, okay. New plan, and... Okay, look at that one. Okay, so let's talk to Gizmo.
Hello, Dr. Gizmo.
Ah, Rufus, does your head still hurt?
The only thing that hurts is the fact that I'm still trapped in this junkyard.
I'm afraid I don't have any medicine for that. Except maybe a word of advice. This. Here is your life. Accept it.
So, what's up with Goal?
Well, I think it's her implant. It was damaged in the fall.
Goal needs to return to Elysium.
Very funny. Nothing that lands on Deponia ever returns to Elysium.
But then... what's going to happen to her?
The mayor decided that she'll stay here with us, in Kuvak, and I think that's a very reasonable decision. In her condition, I wouldn't want her to travel, even if the destination were easier to reach than Elysium.
I'll be back.
Wonderful. I can't wait to see you again.
Okay... okay. Hold on. Let's back to the town hall. Phone's still there. Yeah. I like this one. Microphone, check. Okay. Okay.
Cool. And now, very careful. Rufus.
Hmm.
Oh yeah.
Why not? Why I leave that there? Huh. It's close. Okay. Hold on. What is took it from Mayor?
Time for a different maneuver.
Okay. Hold on, maybe everything is in there. There's no clock, right?
Yeah. I think the post office is open.
Me oh my! I think...
yeah, right!
Whoa. You didn't expect that now, did ya?
No.
No, right? hi.
Please state your business.
I want to place a forwarding request.
State the reason for your forwarding request.
Well, I'll be living in Elysium in the future.
Self-importance error.
Where can I make a radio call?
Outgoing radio calls can be made from every registered private radio device.
Oh, Cletus.
Where would I find one of these registered private devices?
There is no radio device registered for long-distance calls.
What's that supposed to mean? It has to be possible to make outgoing calls somehow.
Not while using a private radio device.
Are there absolutely no long-distance devices?
There are no long-distance devices except the listening post of the post office and the reserve system in the vault.
Well, so there are two of them after all.
Both devices are not cleared for public use.
Damn. Are there other radio devices registered?
There are three registered devices for local calls. One is situated in the mayor's office, another at the front desk counter in the town hall. The communication system of the emergency station is the third one.
But it's only possible to make internal calls from there? Well, that's perfect. May I enter the vault?
Over the corroded remains of my wrecked body.
I think I can arrange that. I'd like to register a private radio device for long-distance calls.
Very well. Where shall the device be installed?
Tony's house is located in Grid Square 4, right at the East Tunnel exit.
Your order has been placed. The installation of the device will presumably be completed in calendar week 63.
What? That's a quarter of a year from now. I'll have long since left Kuvak by then.
The installation of the device will take 3.799 months. During this period, your house will be disconnected from the electricity grid and the community's water mains. Ear protection muffs for the noise during the nightly drilling are included in the costs. By what means do you wish to pay?
Tony will pay for me. Dude, you're no fun at all. I mean, don't you ever have some fun on your job?
Define fun.
Oh man, you're hopeless. I'm talking about F-U-N. Like when someone falls into an open sewer right in front of your eyes. Or accidentally sets fire to his own foot.
Destruction is fun.
Yes, as long as it's not happening to you.
I like popping the bubbles in bubble wrap. Is that fun, dude?
Whoa. If you're into that kind of thing.
Unfortunately, I only ever need bubble wrap to pad packages that contain smaller objects which have accidentally been put into boxes of postage level 3, and that very rarely ever happens.
But when it happens, I guess it's party all around, right? What's that scratching noise? Is that coming from behind the hatch?
Yes, it's the Postal Service replacement cat scratches you catch.
The scratching from behind the hatch matches that of Postal Service replacement cats exactly?
It's the unlatched Postal Service replacement cat's hatch.
Wow. See you later.
Oh, that's the hatch. Wow, there's a cat.
In a hamster wheel. Aww. Cute. And strange.
That's not a hat.
So a cat licks the stamps? Well, I hope it knows what it's doing. A bit too slow or a bit too fast, and whoops-a-daisy, the package gets the wrong postage.
Okay, let's back the phone home, maybe. I'm still... No. Not use the car. I don't know. But the function of the the bird of the carrot, I mean. Hold on, let me just your phone. Maybe I can use it to call Cletus.
Inspector Gizmo speaking. You have an emergency to report?
Yes. Tony has thrown out my drum sets, and I had just installed a paintball mode.
Rufus!
Yes?
Please don't block the line. The operator is already stressed out.
But this is about my rights as an ex-boyfriend. Oh, man. I hate radio calls.
Hold on. How about this one?
Inspector Gizmo speaking. You have an emergency to report?
I've eaten nothing but worms for days now.
Worms? What? Where are you? Are you being held captive?
I found a lipstick. Who's throwing out things like that?
What? I'm sorry, I don't have time for this nonsense. There's a madman at large who's caused multiple fires and explosions. Please don't block the line. The operator is already stressed out.
Oh, what? Hold on. How about... We give this person Tony Yeah, maybe she will love it.
Hey, Tony, I have a present for you.
Hello, hello.
Didn't I say you're not to bring animals into my store?
Yeah, but I thought that only concerned rats and insects.
And?
Yeah, and water buffaloes. But this parrot is completely different. He's smart, clean, doesn't break stuff, and he doesn't even have lice.
Wow, so he's the exact opposite of you.
Oh, that's very funny, Tony. I just thought you could use someone who listens to you, so you can chew someone else's ear off for a change.
Well, at least I won't be talking to a brick wall.
Very funny, Tony!
You're very funny.
I like him.
Yeah, there's no surprise there. He sounds like your mother. And there's a certain resemblance, too.
Get out! Get out!
What?
I should have listened to my mother. Be careful with this guy, Tony. He's an egotistical maniac.
Egotistical maniac?
Just you wait till you see him in action. Just the other week, he filled the cemetery's lawnmower with Cool Whip.
Maniac! Maniac!
Poor bird. It won't be long before he starts pining for toxic mind fumes again.
There's something I can use. Nothing.
And then Rufus greased the bees with fat for deep frying.
Whoa.
Just so he could... Wait a second. Here Whoa. He is again. Let's talk later, okay? I don't want him to hang around here without supervision.
Ah! Poor Tony! Ah!
Hi, Rufus. Thanks again for the bird.
Rufus is no good, Nick.
Ah. Such a smart animal. What are you doing?
I better take him back. You're a bad influence on him.
You do that. I already have a sore throat. Repeating myself all over again makes me quite depressed.
Those are all lies, you hear?
Rufus, don't have it bad.
Cheap lies.
Bye. Bye, Tony. How about I use it again? Maybe stand a chance of it. I don't know. We change something. Alright, one. Let's work.
Inspector Gizmo speaking. You have an emergency to report?
Rufus has stolen the screws off the children's merry-go-round.
Whoa.
Rufus, I should have thought as much. What else do you know?
Rufus has caused a nuclear meltdown. Rufus has stolen the antenna off Miss Ingle's tractor.
A little slower, please. I can't follow you. Could you repeat that, please?
I don't know if this was such a good idea.
Could you repeat that, please?
Oh, well, it'll be all right. At least the line is busy now. Okay. The operator will be overjoyed.
What else do you know?
Rufus is no good.
How about we go there? Oh, no. Go here. Here. Vibrator platform.
Rufus abused the harvester to steal tiles from Whoa. The town hall roof.
Hey, yoo-hoo,
Rufus,
hello.
Oh, it's you again. Make it snappy,
Rufus
I'm busy.
Rufus is stolen the screws off the children's
How's
merry
work?
Around.
I have no idea
Rufus
what's going on today.
How's work?
I have no idea what's going on today. Someone is keeping one of the lines busy all the time. I hardly have time to catch my breath.
Rufus has stolen the screws.
I have to make
the
an urgent call.
And what, pray tell, has that got to do with me?
Well, you're the one with the radio.
Keep your hands off. This device is for postal service personnel only. You can transmit till you've got a phone coming out of your ears if you want to, but you're not using this device.
Where can I make my call from?
Is it local?
No, long distance.
Good luck with that. Besides this device, there's only one reserve system in the vault of the post office.
Okay, I'll use the backup system then.
You want to break into the vault? I'm beginning to believe what they say about you. You're suffering from a deluded sense of self-importance.
What do you mean suffering? Who's suffering?
All right, everyone else is suffering from your deluded sense of self-importance.
That's more like it. Don't you get tired at some point?
Well, in fact, there's more traffic than usual today. But as long as it's only one line that's permanently busy, I can handle it.
Well, can I at least borrow your headphones?
Are you mad? I need those for work.
Rufus has stolen the screws off the children's merry-go-round. Rufus has stolen the antenna of Miss Singles.
If you like contagious diseases.
Did you know they take their bearings from the planet's magnetic field?
Really? How do you know?
I once tied strong electromagnets around their necks. The fools immediately flew the wrong way.
Is that so?
Yeah, straight towards this rusty mountain of metal over there.
Rufus has stolen the screws off the children's merry-go-round.
You're not too busy up here, are you? I'll be going then.
You do that. You shouldn't be here anyway.
I totally agree.
Rufus abused the harvester to steal tiles from the town hall roof.
Magnetic? Bad about the field.
No good, Nick. Rufus has stolen the screws off the children's merry-go-round.
Well, the pigeons get their bearings from the planet's magnetic field, right? So, let's see what happens if I start fiddling with this a bit. I love to play God.
Rufus abused the harvester to steal tiles from the town hall roof.
What again? That. Okay. No. Okay, the on here. Okay, no. Hold on. No. Again. Okay. No. Nope.
I'll leave it like this for now. Maybe this helps.
Rufus, is no good, Nick.
I hope. Let's give this guy espresso.
Right. It could really speed up a bit. Come on, kitty, kitty, kitty. Hey, the coffee makes it work faster. I should apply for a job as producer for a video game developer.
The little tranquilizer for this one.
Right. It should shift back a gear. Come on, kitty, kitty, kitty. I like how it's all relaxed now.
Okay, I got voucher here.
I've got these gift vouchers from Tony's shop.
Gift vouchers verified. 1 light lead weight from storeroom 1. Supply your address now.
Where to? I mean, I don't know. That's a good question.
Address verified.
What?
Dispatch initiated. Postage being scanned. Error. Error. Postage paid is 3 times as much as it should be. Packages of postage level 3 are not suitable for the transport of small goods. Padding with bubble wrap initiated. Pop, 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 pop. Oh, 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 yeah. One heavy package is being dispatched. Pigeon from large pigeonhole is being dispatched.
Rufus has stolen the screws off the children's merry-go-round. Rufus has...
Maybe it's wrong.
Rufus breeds grasshoppers in the wheat silo.
No, wait, come on. Thank you. Okay.
I'll leave it like this for now. Maybe this helps.
Rufus abused the harvester to steal time.
Let's try again.
I've got these gift vouchers from Tony's shop.
Get one lot of
this. Let's make it pass.
Postage being scanned. Postac pack. Pop, 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 okay. Pop, 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 pop.
Okay, oh, I know oh, you pop oh, it. Head. Let's see.
Pigeon from large pigeonhole is being...
Rufus, is it no good, Nick?
It's gone. No, I need...
Rufus has stolen the screws off the children's merry-go-round! Rufus has stolen the antenna of Miss Inkle's tractor!
I'll leave it like this for now. Maybe this helps.
Rufus, please.
I've got these gift vouchers.
Get lots of this. Postage being scanned. Pop one.
Rufus abused the harvester to steal tiles from the town hall roof.
You're wrong.
Rufus is no good, Nick.
What am I supposed to do? Like this.
I'll leave it like this for now.
Oh,
maybe
man,
this helps.
Rufus has stolen the screw.
Yeah,
I've got these gift vouchers from Tony's shop.
Gift vouchers verified. One light lead weight from store.
Let's see.
Postage being scanned. Error, error. Postage paid is 3 times. Packages packed.
Pop,
one. Pigeon from large.
Rufus has stolen the antenna out of this single's tract.
Please state your business.
Okay. You're
see you
wrong.
Later.
Okay, guys. Stop it now. Maybe this part is end here for a while. You know what I mean? I'm just looking for try. I don't know how to play. I mean the code. Yeah. I hope next I know the code is, so I can have that, you know, the bubble wrap, because as you know, the rabbit loves the bubble wrap.
Okay,
see you next video. Bye.